So today I will talk about INS Jatayu, the new naval base which is established today on 6th March in Lakshadweep. So I'll continue. In short, I will tell you about the various aspects of this development and why it has been established now and what advantage it will give to our country as far as maritime security is concerned. Now, this format is in lecturate format. It will be concise and in short so that you do not have to spend lot of time in learning and understanding. It will be in short lecturate format. But the same information can be used for answering interview questions also. So towards the end, I will ask you few questions, interview questions, and I will expect you to write your reply in the comments box so that everyone can benefit, and I'll also come to know how is your preparation for interview in the general studies and current affairs area. So now let us start. As you already know that India has recently signed an agreement with Mauritius. Our Prime Minister has visited Mauritius recently, and we have established a jetty and an airstrip which will be used by our defense forces also in Mauritius. So this is now a strategic location. You are already aware that Maldives is playing a game with us, with India, and it is bending towards China. Rather, it has sold itself out to China. And the president of Maldives has become almost surrendered. So there are disputes and issues which is affecting our presence and our strength in the Indian Ocean region. So how this is important for us? You see, the route through Indian Ocean via Arabian Sea has become the maritime highway these days because of the problem in Red Sea and Black Sea due to Russia-Ukraine war and Israel and Hamas war. So there have been attacks on the ships. That was a shorter route. Now the main highway, maritime highway for trade ships is going below the South Africa region continent, that is Cape of Good Hope. So route from China and other nations, they have to take a circuitous route and pass through this Indian Ocean region and Arabian Sea to reach the European countries and America. So this trade route has become very important these days, and as such, China is always making efforts to circle and circle India at various places. So Maldives, India had its presence in Maldives, but China has put pressure or given them aid or whatever is the reason. Now the present government in Maldives is inclined towards China, and they have asked us, India, to remove our about 78 soldiers were there for operating some relief aircraft and all that. So they have asked to withdraw these military presence, which was just a few people only, about 78-80 people. So now there is an issue that China has given assurance and they have signed an agreement with Maldives that they will protect that country and they will have their military presence there. This is a alarm bell for India. So India has taken some steps. One is that the agreement with Mauritius, and second that we will now have a full naval base in Minicoy, that is in the Lakshadweep group of islands. So Minicoy, earlier it was a forward base only. You can understand ki, like it is a, earlier it was like a small outpost and now it is a full-fledged naval station, so which is like any other naval station. Now let us come to the main topic. First, in nutshell, I will tell you that the Indian Navy is now set to commission, today it is commissioned, it has been commissioned, a new naval base that is named INS Jatayu. INS is Indian Naval Ship on Minicoy Island, enhancing security infrastructure in the strategically important Lakshadweep Islands. This move is part of the government's plan to boost military presence and security infrastructure in the region. INS Jatayu will be second naval base in Lakshadweep. So, first is already operational, so this is second naval base. First was operational in 2012 and the second one now, that was Dweep Rakshak, INS Dweep Rakshak. And this one is the second one, full-fledged base in Minicoy. So this will improve Navy's operational capacity and reach in the area, particularly for anti-piracy and anti-narcotics operations also. So this is military presence, naval presence in the island. Like our Navy has neutralized many sea pirates recently, you must have read in newspapers. So this will help in anti-piracy and anti-narcotics operations also. So this will enhance, strengthen overall maritime security in our, for our country. Now, as I already told you, INS Jatayu will be the second naval base in Lakshadweep after INS Dweep Rakshak in Kavaratti, Kavaratti Island. So this Lakshadweep is a group of 36 small islands. So in this, Kavaratti is one, Minicoy is another important island. So the establishment of INS Jatayu comes at a time when there are plans to develop a dual use airfield at Minicoy, further boosting the Navy's presence in the region. The move to convert the temporary setup, earlier it was a temporary setup at Minicoy, into a full-fledged naval base demonstrates the Navy's commitment to tapping India's geographical advantage to further its maritime interests. As you know, India is always suspicious of China's growing presence in the archipelago nation. So that is the Maldives. And this will increase New Delhi's, India's operational surveillance of the area. So I already told you, Muzo, that is the president of Maldives, new president, has asked India to withdraw its security personnel based in the Maldives to operate relief aircrafts. So earlier it was 10th March deadline he has given, now he has given deadline up to May. So this new base will be commissioned, and whatever benefit advantage we were getting from Maldives, now much better and much stronger arrangement will be from our own base, that is in Minicoy, with this INS Jatayu. So now let us see what does it mean to us. The new naval base Jatayu will strengthen the security infrastructure in Arabian Sea. लक्षद्वीप लिटरली मीन्स एन आर्चिपेलेगो ऑफ 1 lakh आइलैंड्स, ऑल्दो इट इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ 36 आइलैंड्स ओनली. लक्ष मीन्स लाख, सो 100,000 आइलैंड्स. इट वॉज द नेम ओरिजिनली विच इज गिवन, बट इट इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ 36 आइलैंड्स. इट इज द स्मॉलेस्ट यूनियन टेरिटरी ऑफ इंडिया. It is located 400 kilometers from the western coast of India, that is from Cochin in Kerala state. It is 400 kilometers. And its strategic importance increases due to its proximity to Maldives. From Maldives it is 750 kilometers, where China has increased its hold and presence. So Kavarati is the capital of Lakshadweep. INS Jatayu will be the second naval base in the region after INS Dviprakshak in Kavarati. INS Jatayu will be commissioned in Minicoy Island on 6 March 2024, that is today. It will enhance the security infrastructure in strategically important western coast in close vicinity of Maldives, where at present we have a government favoring China. The island country has recently entered into a long-term military agreement with China. China's military presence close to India in the Arabian Sea route, sea trade route, poses a threat to Indian security. Hence, this move by the government. So, what are the advantages and disadvantages? This will enhance India's operational capability. It has got strategic significance as it will boost military presence and security infrastructure in the region. It will help in tapping India's geographical advantage to further maritime interests of our country. India is suspicious of China's growing presence in the archipelago nation of Maldives, which may cause problem in the east-west international shipping routes, that is, I told, the maritime highway. Sea piracy and narcotics trade operations in this area will also be controlled, need to be controlled. So these are the challenges, and the way forward or the opinion, your opinion or the solutions. The new naval base will extend India's operational readiness and surveillance capacity in the area. It will also suitably handle the activities of sea pirates in this region. INS Jatayu is expected to be expanded over time into a larger base capable of operating aircraft carriers. Government's initiative will also contribute to the overall development of the area and will also give boost to tourism in the area. So, ye solutions and way forward hai. Now, you see, from this the south angle, the southern part of the country, the sea route, there is a lot of threat, and this will certainly boost our defense capability in the Indian Ocean region. Now, as I told you, I will ask a couple of interview questions after reading, after listening to this and making down your notes, and I have given 7 slides also in the same format, that is meaning, importance, background, present position, advantages, disadvantages, challenges and solutions. So same format I am using for all lecture classes. So you can make down your notes from the slides and then read other newspapers also and magazines which give this type of information, so that you have a broad view. Now my question is it correct, question number one, is it correct to make a naval base in Lakshadweep? If yes, then why? So write down your answer in the comment box in just 2-3 sentences, which you will give to the interviewing officer if this question is asked. And this is a likely question. Those who are having SSB recently now, within 1 month or so, most likely this question will come up, because this is the latest development. So I'll repeat the question again. Is it correct to make a naval base in Lakshadweep? If yes, then why? Give your reasons. Secondly, India is already having one base in Kavaratti. So, is there a requirement? Is there any justification for the second base? If yes, give your reasons. So, again, write down the answer to these two questions in the comments box so that others also will come to know, and I will also come to know, and I will give my remarks. Wherever required, I'll give my remarks, comments also. Okay, then that's all. Thank you so much for watching. And if you have not subscribed, please subscribe to my channel and watch other videos also, which will certainly help you. Thank you and bye-bye.